Yeah.
Hot shots. Yeah. He's riding the parade today. Yes. Tell about where your motorcycle place is at.
1209 South Murray, Anderson, South Carolina.
And what cafe is it next to?
Georgia Drive.
You got it. Yeah, y'all go see him, man. He got mopeds, motorcycles, parts. He does labor work. Yeah. Pretty day today. Getting ready to take off, head out towards the Civic Center as they do every year. That's old Gary Hart. There he is. Gary Hart.
December 3rd, next Saturday.
Hold on.
Hey, I'm asking Jimmy.
Y'all see this, me and Hippie right here who's doing the video. We're going to be doing a little show over at Moose Lodge in Greenville, South Carolina, off of Highway 25. In cahoots to be there bringing in the New Year's. So come on over. You can be a me and Randy's guest. When you come to the door, just ask for me or Randy. We'll get you in. No cover charge to y'all. That'll be New Year's Eve night in Greenville at the Moose Lodge.
Ain't that right, Randy?
That's right.
That's right. He'll be there. He'll be there.
How are you doing, Pete?
Pizza.
Right here. Yeah, Dorvin.
Look at that.
Just my baby girl right here, y'all.
I know
this Brielle.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Hey.
Boy, she getting pretty and pretty every time I see her.
Yep.
Just like her dad.
Yeah. Pretty. Yeah, we pretty.
Hold on, prettier than anything.
I got you, know. Brother.
Not really.
All right.
Well, you know, the sun went in about the time I got through recording. I wish it went in when I first got here. Here comes Santa Claus. Hey, Santa Claus. Hey, Santa Claus. Broadway Fire Department. Yeah, these people be here, they're coming on in here, be late for their funeral. Oh yeah, here's the kind. Uh-oh. That's Kevin's towing right there. And they got some bicycles. Got 4 miles worth of bicycles there. Kevin's towing. Yeah, y'all, give him a call sometime. Oh, look at that. Here on Lee. Duke's a hazard. Nice Camaro. Dale Earnhardt. Look at that. Y'all have a Merry Christmas. This is 2022 Tours for Tots run here in Anderson, South Carolina. Confederates Motorcycle Club is one of the main sponsors behind this. They're the ones started it. Been going like this for many, many years. Thank you, brothers. See y'all again next year, hopefully. How about it? Little Bradley. Little Bradley Thomas. All right, we're going to end it. Bye-bye.